Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sir Lancelot, and welcome to Metro Last Light. I have not played this game in so long, but if you've been following the channel, you know that we just got done with Metro 2033, and now we're going to hop into Last Light. Again, I've not played this game in, probably since around the time it came out, so whenever that was, 8 years ago, whatever it was. As you can see, I don't have any save game on this PC, nothing like that. It skips over. New game. We'll do this. Just because I'm more of a... Oh, we ain't doing that. We'll do hardcore. If I'm not playing survival, hardcore it is. You know? We'll take that. We'll take that trade-off.
The Dark Ones came much later.
All the Dark Ones
from
are back.
The Garden's direction. The Dark Ones. Huge. Towering a full head over the highest man. Nightmarish creatures. Creepy as a man turned inside out. Monsters born to destroy us. The word was they were incredibly strong and unnaturally evil. That with bare paws they could tear armed men apart.
Oh no. Not the cans.
That's all lies. Truth is even scarier.
Oh no. Okay, here we go. Oh, I fucked up thinking hardcore it now, boys. Well, oh, look at that fire.
Before the war, I mean, up there. I was on the train when it happened. I tried calling my family, but couldn't get through.
Okay, I thought the dude on the left was the one talking. What the? Do I have a light? Hello?
Shit!
What's going on?
Shit! Shit! What's going on here?
Oh, holy shit! Oh no, it's my friends, isn't it? Oh, it's my friends for sure! Oh, I'm killing them all! Oh, man! Oh no. You son of a bitch. Hello. You gonna make me forget that, please?
Artyom, wake up, Artyom. It's me, Khan.
Oh, Khan, you're back.
No wonder, after all you've been through. Listen. I have incredible
Oh, was it real? Oh, thank God. Or maybe
ago,
it was.
I was near the ruins of the Dark One's hive, and I saw one of them, still alive. I immediately set out to find you, as you were the one they tried to contact, before you launched the missile strike against them.
Khan! How the hell did you get here? Get out! Now!
Yes, Ullman, one moment. If a Dark One has survived, it is vital that you try to speak with it, Artyom. I realize that, as one of the Order now, you report to Miller. But we must persuade him to allow this mission.
Khan, I told you to get out!
Why do they not want Khan here?
You shouldn't even be here. I'll take you to Colonel Miller. Follow me, Artyom.
Get ready, Artyom. I'll be waiting at the exit.
Move okay. The wind back.
Hey, be nice to Khan. I like Khan.
A smoker once. During the last year of his life, he had to eat, drink and breathe through a tiny hole in his throat.
My, that's a little brutal. Hey, I got my fancy bullet lighter. Let's go. There we go. That's a little bit better. All right. What can we see in here? What do I have? Oh, cassette. Music. Oh, look at the little particles. Look at the particles of dust. Oh, yeah. Nothing like a graphic. I don't know if I'm too good at guitar yet. Nice. Follow Kalan. Kalan. Your leg. Follow Khan to meet with Miller.
Artyom was one of the men who found D6.
That was me.
Ranger's badge on the spot.
I can keep dreaming at the
battle. Nice for him. I spent 2 years.
Come on.
Where are we going? Oh man, look at all these people.
Did you hear what happened to Romanus?
Got the book again. Oh man, let's go. Can I get some armament?
Welcome to the armory.
Hello?
You're a ranger now, huh?
We must get
some time to celebrate.
I'm in.
Now, let's get you equipped. So, first things first, you're going to need a gas mask. You can't make a step on the surface.
Thank you. Big preach.
20 years and the radiation still strong enough in some places to boil water.
This gun range is very loud.
Don't forget filters for the mask. Sure, it looks cool enough even without these, but they definitely make it better for your health.
Okay, I appreciate it.
Well, what can I say?
Definitely need those. Trust me on hardcore, I'm gonna need those.
Here's your advance salary for this month. Remember, your pay is in military grade rounds. Sure, you can use them as usual ammo for some hefty extra damage, but saving them to buy guns, attachments, regular ammo and equipment for merchants anywhere in the metro seems like a smart move.
Nice, okay. Very similar to the first setup, or very similar setup to the first game.
Take the ones you want and try them out on my range.
Thanks, bud.
Rangers usually carry up to 3 weapons, Artyom, and the choice of that is completely up to you.
I definitely want that. Take that, and where's the shotgun? Shambler, are you a shotgun? Yeah, you look like one. I feel like I'm not gonna get to keep my stuff. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm getting too much customization here. Nice, okay, cool. Okay, nice, that's us. Did I get him? Headshots are king, baby! So the first one was a headshot, was it not? I don't think I'm gonna get to keep these guns, there's no way. I hate that I can hear him right there and over here. Am I done?
How was that gun? Like it?
It was a very good gun. I do like.
Want to try another gun? I have a fine selection.
Hard pass. I'm pretty good here. All right, I'm out. Goodbye. Very loud in here. Hello? Ah, hello.
Attention to this clown. Open the gates.
Have you heard about Lesnitsky?
What are you talking about?
Check with the guards at the lab.
What happened to Lesnitsky?
What the hell did he do?
Here ya, opening up.
All right, let's go.
Coming along. Oh, this area looks so cool though. I'm loving the improved visuals, I will say.
They might need in the afterlife. Weapons, gold, chariots. They'd sacrifice their wives and slaves to serve their lords even in death. Reminds me of this bunker.
Did they really?
Cut that shit out.
Hello, friend.
The
you look angry, man.
Are like what the conqueror took with him beyond the grave. Gold, steel, and wild steeds, and treasures untold. Of course, the Tomb Raiders would always die horribly. Killed by demons or ghosts or their own greed.
Khan, will you shut up or what?
Nah, Khan knows a bunch of stuff. He can't. We are in.
Hey, I heard that Lesnitsky did something. What happened?
Nobody knows. Lesnitsky was at the lab. When the next shift came, the door was open and the lab ransacked.
Oh, come on, Lesnitsky.
Shit. So, what's inside?
Chemical weapons. Maybe some other shit. That's all I heard.
Come on, Lesnitsky.
The colonel's going to tear me a new one because of Lesnitsky. A red hot poker right into my soul. If I still have it.
Getting off over here? I like that there's a little conversation between those two. During that little drive there.
We might control D6, but it's like a damn city down here. All the bunkers, the nooks and crannies and exits. Still, they base the order Dream will find.
Nice.
Guys just came back from the ring. They say Hansa is strengthening the sentry points along the whole line.
What are, I can't remember what this game was about.
Why the summons?
Here the Reds are mobilizing.
Oh, the Reds?
What's that?
Let's hear what he has to say.
Kerman, take these guys to Miller. They've been summoned.
Let's go.
All right, go on in. I'll wait here. When you've gone, I'll speak to Miller.
Okay. Floor has seen better days.
The bombing of the Dark Ones may have been humanity's worst mistake. What if they meant us no harm, but were trying to communicate? Perhaps the severe pain and loss of consciousness suffered in their presence just meant
the okay. This is why I was thinking what I was thinking in the last game.
But somehow you, Artyom, have the common wire. The connection with the Dark Ones. Yes. People died at exhibition, your home station. Hunter, the best of the order, is most likely dead as well. And he taught you this. If we don't fight for our lives in this new world, we'll be devoured. It is the law of evolution. But I would argue, the old laws no longer apply.
I mean, I would agree.
All right, Artyom. And you, Khan. You have something to report?
Khan does, not me.
Yes, Khan.
I don't speak.
Let's keep it short, then.
I located a surviving Dark One at the gardens.
What? One of those things is still alive?
Luckily, yes.
Luckily? Khan, this is utter madness. The Dark Ones were the greatest threat the Order's ever faced.
I'm feeling...
Just give me a chance. A single Dark One is no threat.
I'm getting...
A gift.
I feel like I'm siding with Khan here.
Establish contact with the creature. Let him come with me.
All right. Artyom, go with Khan to the gardens and locate the Dark One. I'll send a sniper along. My best. Anna.
Yes, sir.
Why would we need a sniper?
To eliminate the creature and finish the Order's job.
Miller, you can't. It's murder.
Restrain him.
You idiot. You're making the same mistake that...
We're done here.
I love how the audio just kind of cuts out.
Artyom, it's your last chance for forgiveness. For getting rid of the nightmares. Ah.
I mean, I'm kind of inclined to believe that,
what
but... This is what I was thinking in the first game.
Too close to the creature, lost his mind. Look here, Artyom. Complete the mission and get back here quickly. A war is coming, and I'll need every ranger at his post. On your way.
So, what are you waiting for? Come along, Rabbit.
Rabbit? Why do you call me Rabbit?
Artyom, if it's true that the Dark Ones can sense you, maybe you could draw it out from hiding so Anna can have a clear shot. But do me a favor. Don't let the Dark One get into your mind, or Anna will have two targets. Is that understood?
Yes, sir. Ooh, a note.
We suspect Lesnitsky was a sleeper agent. We haven't verified who's right. Your job is to intercept before...
Don't tell me you believe that bullshit about making peace with the Dark Ones.
I definitely do, Anna.
I wish I had been up in that tower myself to see the missiles fall and watch them burn in their nests.
Anna, you have trauma.
Come on, Rabbit. Would you let those things into the metro?
Yes.
Let them crawl into our brains so they could use us like animals. Maybe we could mate with them so the children could live on the surface and feed off the radiation.
So you're getting a little weird now.
Shake hands with the devil.
Please step away from the edge of the platform.
Interesting. So I was thinking the same thing that Khan was thinking. What is it with you with this rabbit stuff? Rabbit stuff, so weird. Looks like there's a wall up there.
Just a year ago, I stood on
flesh into ashes, smelting metal and glass. Nobody and nothing could survive that inferno. Yet Khan did find a Dark One there. Now my mission is to find and eliminate it. To finish what I started.
Again, I'm not really buying that whole story. I'm not for it.
In the past, trains were ordinary.
There
things.
We go. Okay. Now, gotta make sure I got the right ammo in. Magic, doesn't it? No.
Our kids won't know how to operate these things. And their kids will probably think this was built by the gods.
We live in the metro. Why would we not know how to use...
All right, we've reached the station.
What?
The secret metro 2 line. We haven't explored these tunnels. Can't spare the time or less power. So don't wander off.
Okay. Let's get through a bit more of this before we end this first episode. Ugh, the spiders. Blech. Hate them. Hate them. Hate them, hate them, hate them.
I'll try to put some juice in the system and get the lights on. Use their flashlights in the meantime.
Yeah, let's do that.
Right. You ready? Wait.
Watch yourself. The doors are closing. Good luck.
Yeah. Didn't you and my father take the monorail?
Yeah, I gotta burn all of this. Burn! Burn and die! Die and burn. What are these noises? What am I hearing?
Power's working. Open the gate. I'll cover.
Oh, okay. I was hearing like the electricity come on.
Great. You did fine after all.
Whoa. Oh, look at that gun. It's like iced over. What is that? I wonder what that is. Is that radiation?
Okay. Move out.
Following you, Anna. Like a good little rabbit, like you asked.
All right, the map shows a collector entry point ahead.
Oh, got some stuff. Any stuff? No stuff. Okay.
Move. I'm following.
Uh-oh.
Go right.
Is there secrets on the left, though? Oh, my God. That's so sad. Oh, Lord. Okay, this is, okay, yeah, let's get out of here. Let's go. Wow, that was kind of rough. I'm not going to lie. Looked like a mother or father died holding their kid. Fucking mutants ate all these bodies. You dumb bitch. Get out of here. Well,
I don't think we'll run into anything serious here.
Yeah, you know, you say that.
Great.
Do I believe it? Negative.
Then we'll see if you're a rabbit or not.
Ah, ha ha ha. Aha, I knew there was going to be something back here. Don't know what that is, but we're out. Are you going to go?
Surface. Put your mask on.
Okay. Nice. Solid, solid. Let's go. Oh, I love the environment, though. Like, the water trickling down, the moss in the walls is beautiful.
Good looking at my ass. Way out of reach,
rabbit. I wasn't actually. I was looking at the ladder bars until you said it, but okay. I have my priorities straight, you heathen.
Give me a hand here.
No, it's too close to your ass. Daddy's here for this wrought iron. Oh, mega rare. Oh, it's so cool, though. Oh, just look at it.
Let's go to the main entrance. There's a good shooting position there. I can cover a lot of territory.
How about... No, oh, they're trying to communicate.
So hop along, rabbit.
Why do you call me rabbit?
Creature.
What did I do to you?
The dark ones are so fond of you, it'll sense you or smell you or whatever the fuck they do and come from hiding. Just try to stay in the open so I can cover you.
Oh, I love that. I love wiping the gas mask. It's so cool.
If you have second thoughts, don't worry. I'll do it. Okay, then.
Wait, I thought the whole thing was you were supposed to do it. I'm not killing this thing. I refuse to kill this little guy. Because if there is one left, I think they said it was a... Did they say it was a kid or not? Ooh, no. Okay.
That's some fine wasteland. You guys sure did a good job here.
That's not what I wanted to do, though. That's wild.
Well, it doesn't matter. Move forward. I'll come.
I'm trying to. I'm, like, stuck in this goop, though. What do you see that's burning? I don't see anything burning. Oh, this looks like a little fight arena. Okay. Man, this environment looks so good, though.
Ready. Hold her right. I'm working on them. Those are dark ones. They're watchmen.
Watchmen. Different from Nosalises, I guess?
That helm was bad luck. Get ready for more. Another three.
Okay, okay, okay. I wanted to see, like, I'm trying to wait to see if she actually shoots anything, but... I should get a couple of shots off. Not terrible. Not while I'm reloading, please, sir. Oh, the body's gone. Okay, nice. I'm just trying to look at this. Oh. Oh, there is something burning down there. Oh, okay, okay. I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm not, I promise you. Just a rabbit. You bitch. What do you mean the tree is blocking your view? What am I supposed to do with that information, lady? Oh, this environment looks so good. I know I keep saying it, but... Oh, it is a kid. Run, kid, run! I'm coming. Run, kid, run! Run, kid, run! Run, little guy! Did I get past it? Oh, there you are. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Oh, I'm not shooting this guy. Filter. Hold on. No. Oh, no. No, 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 no. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, little fella. What are you... Oh, man. Oh. Oh, is it gonna show me what it sees now? Ooh, maybe. Well, that's awkward, because that's me blowing up his whole family. Oh, no. Where did these dark ones come from? Like, in the Earth? Is this an asteroid type thing? What happened? Oh, man, dude. Oh, Nazi scum!
Still warm. Guten Morgen.
I just woke up, ya bitch. The enemy of my enemy, okay.
The gardens looks like a dark one, and it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just a baby, and I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time, just enough for me to get captured.
Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. So there is young ones. I was curious about that in the last game. Maybe part of me was just kind of remembering remnants of, like, what I remember from this game, and that's why I kind of thought they were communicating with us playing the first one, I suppose. I'm not remembering much of this game at all, but I knew we made the wrong choice shooting those missiles. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. But we're definitely going to keep playing this game. I'm going to keep on keeping on. The game looks so nice compared to 2033 as well. I know it came out after and it's like the remastered Redux version, all that good jazz, but it looks so nice and I'm a sucker for good graphics, but I'm super excited to get more into the story. So thank you everybody so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video and you want to help out, leave a like. It really does help the channel. Hit subscribe if you want to see more. And as always, I will see you in the next one.